give a lifetime of stability. Anything you want of me, nothing is impossible for you. There are no words or ways to show my love or all the thoughts I'm thinking of. 'Cause this life is no good alone. Since we've become one, I made a change, and everything I do now makes sense. All roads end, all I do is for you. I share all I have and am. Nothing I've said is hard to understand. All I feel deeper still, and always will. All this love. Every page that I write, every day of my life would not be filled without the things that my love for you now brings. For you, I'd make a promise of fidelity now and for eternity. No one could replace this love for you. I take your hand and heart and everything, and add to them a wedding ring. 'Cause this life is no good alone. Since we've become one, you're all I know. If this feeling should leave, I'd die. And everything I do now makes sense. All roads end, all I do is for you. Only for you.
How much better can I show and say I do, I do, I do. I do, I do, I do. You may not know right where you're going, but I do, I do, I do. And all the time, well, I'll make it up to you. All of the feelings you're not showing when your river's overflowing. Is it true? Swear to you, I do, I do, I do, I do. Reflection of the very moon, I do.
make a change in my life starting here today. I surrender all my love, I never thought I could. I'm giving all my love away, and there's only one reason that I would. And baby,
my first love. keeping no candy-coated Valentine. Memories of you, when you were mine. A tarnished ring on a tarnished chain. Times keep changing, cold sun or rain.
Long
as I live, you will be
my first love.
My first love and my only love,
Long as I live.
Long as I live.
I don't need words, you don't need to say it. Go with the feeling, and I'll do the same. Oh, that's how this works. I put you first, you twist and you turn. I wanna learn. When I'm lost, you give me order. Pull me back and push me forward. Take me in and hold me. Hold me closer, I'll follow you up and over. You control me fast and slow. When you move, I move. Wherever you're going, I'm going to.
If you ever hurt, then I'm gonna bleed. But I'll pick you up and put you back on your feet. Oh, that's how this works. I put you first. Yeah, I do for you what you want me to.
Cause when I'm lost, you give me order. Pull me back and push me forward. Take me in and hold me. Hold me closer. I'll follow you up and over. You control me fast and slow. When you move, I move. Whatever you.
you're going,
I'm going too.
I can't believe that I found someone like you. Oh, someone who needs that somebody like I do. Oh, I can't believe that I found someone like you. Like you.
When you move,
wherever you're going,
I'm going to.
I do.
and all that you are, I do. My single line of stars in noon, reflection of the very moon, I do.
never knew such a day could come. And I never knew such a love could be inside of one. I never knew what my life was for, but now that you're here, I know for sure.
I never knew till I looked in your eyes.
No, babe.
I wasn't complete till the day you walked into my life. Mm-hmm. And I never knew that my heart could feel so precious.
And the weeks and the years will roll by, but nothing will change the love inside you and I.
And maybe I'll never find any words that could explain just how much my heart, my life, my soul, you've changed.
When no one
after me, the wedding vows. Stephon, you first. Repeat after me. I, Stephon, take thee, Jermira, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness, in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. According to God's holy ordinance, I pledge thee my faith and my love. Repeat after me, please. I, Jermira, take thee, Stephon, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. According to God's holy ordinance, I pledge thee my faith and my love. The wedding rings, please. We thank God that traditionally I gave the traditional wedding vows, but they have also decided that they want to do their own marriage vows in addition to tradition vows. Mm. And we're going to allow them this opportunity at this time.
So happy that this day now we have to be there with you for everything. We have three beautiful kids. We finally did this. We deserve this. We didn't deserve this, but we did it now. I love you so much. And I'm just looking forward to everything that's ahead of us. And I love you. And always be on your side. Thank you.
Oh, man.
Thank you. This man.
God. Stephon, since the first time I saw you in Tom Fridays with Mr., when you had braces, when you asked me to sign your neighbor, I fell in love with you. I found my soulmate, my lover, and my best friend. I don't know what I would do without you. Waking up to you every day is like a dream come true. Our bond is so strong and our chemistry is unmatched. We bring out the best in each other. No one knows us like you do. There's never a dull moment with us. You complete me in so many ways that I couldn't ask for a better partner in life. I'm truly lost for words because I've dreamed of this moment with you my whole life from the time you told me you loved me. Our journey together has never been easy, and there is nothing I would take back because it helped us grow as one. There is nothing that we can't get through together as long as we have each other. Standing here today, I'm truly blessed that love has conquered all. I'm with the person I can be myself with and that loves me unconditionally. I'm so proud of the man you are. You're intelligent, you're caring, you're passionate, you're thoughtful, and you always put others before yourself. Thank you for being the perfect example of a man, two or three beautiful children. You always brighten up my day. Thank you for being patient with me. Thank you for loving me beyond measures. I'm so happy because you love me more than I could ever imagine. And each day, you never let me down. And I know I can always depend on you to get me through the day. And each and every day, I find myself falling more and more in love with you than I ever will. And I love you now and forever. Mm-hmm.
Beautiful. Beautiful. The wedding rings. The wedding rings are a visible and an outward sign of an inward grace. And it signifies to everyone that sees the bearers of these rings that these two have come together and joined themselves together in holy wedlock and pledged their faith and their love toward each other. If you would notice the wedding ring, there is no seam in it. It's seamless. What that means is that their love for each other is enduring. And the only way that this ring can be broken is broken from the inside out, not the outside in. So you all are going to wear these rings symbolizing your eternal faith and love towards each other. And repeat after me. In token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love, with this ring, I thee wed. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Ghost. In token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love, with this ring, I thee wed. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Let's pray. God our Father, we thank you for allowing the giving and the receiving of these rings. Lord, as we pray your blessings upon the bearers of these rings, allow them to be constantly reminded concerning the vows that they made toward each other this day. When storms come, oh God, when trouble comes, when challenges come, as they can just begin to look and begin to be reminded that no matter what comes and no matter what goes, I pledge my faith and my love to each other. In the name of Jesus Christ our Lord, amen and amen. Stephon and Jermira, I thank God for you all coming together and knitting your hearts together and committing yourselves one to another. I give you all much respect because you're doing the right thing. You're doing something that your heart have compelled you to do, and that is to commit yourselves to each other. And after today, you are no longer two, but you become one. What that means is, it's all about you two. You all's world revolve around you. And if I can venture to say this, the Bible said when a man gets married and a woman gets married, they are to leave and to cleave. They are to leave behind everything that's outside of your marriage and cleave to each other. And your in-laws become your outlaws when it comes to your marriage. Because you all's faith and love is toward each other. It's not an easy road, and it's not a hard road. But love conquers all. Put your license up on your wall somewhere in your home, and let that be a reminder that we have committed ourselves one toward the other. And when trouble comes, I didn't say if it comes, but when trouble comes, I hear the Bible said, let not the sun go down upon your wrath. That means get it right before the sun goes down. If you do that, your marriage will last, and it'll be a great testimony unto those that are concerned and care about you. Well, these two have come together. They've joined themselves together. And for as much as they have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company of witnesses, and I pledge, I keep saying this, their faith and their love toward each other, and have declared the same by the joining of hands and the giving and the receiving of rings, according to the power and the authority that has been invested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I now pronounce that you are, from this day forward, husband and wife.
Let's go! that's all he got.
That's later on, man. That's later on, man. All right. Thank God for this couple here, y'all. And at this time, I want to present to y'all Mr. and Mrs. Stewart. Shall we stand and receive them?
Watch yourself on that track.
Cocktail hour.
Cocktail hour? Sounds like a good time with me.
like that.
Get drunk. It's fun.
We gotta take pictures first. Then we
He did that.
I like that.
I've been cooking them food all the time. So
you got it on the dinner,
the drugs for me, baby.
Yeah, he's a mayor.
You guys want to be a
green
seeing the thing up there.
That's over.
I'm gonna go to the next one. Turn up, y'all. Congratulations.
Thank you.
never knew such a day could come. And I never knew such a love could be inside of one. I never knew what my life was for, but now that you're here, I know for sure.
Babe. I never knew till I looked in your eyes.
No, babe.
I wasn't complete till the day you walked into my life. Ooh. And I never knew that my heart could feel so.
chance, but what is that was always meant is a ribbon in the sky for our love, love we can lose. With God on our side, we'll find strength, and each tear we cry.
I know a love to make a man feel good. I know a harder to believe I never find anyone. Doubter tried to convince me to give in. Said you can't win. But one day the sun came shining through. The rain had stopped and the skies were blue. And oh, what a revelation to see. Someone was saying, I love you to me. On one in a million chance of a lifetime, and life show compassion and send to me a stroke of love called you. A one in a million you. I was a lonely man with empty arms to fill. Then I found a piece of happiness to call my own. And life is worth living again. For to love you to me is to live. Oh, one in a million chance of a lifetime, and life show compassion and send to a stroke of love called you. A one in a million you. A one in a million chance. And life show compassion and send to me a stroke of love called you.
Thank you. Jermira, you better pray for the right gotta do for this young lady is support her tonight. Any way you can, you need to stand up. Let's go.
Thank you. taste my class. I really dig the gas. I can't wait to get down to Boogie Wayne.
I'm not afraid of the dark. but seriously, I just want to say to Jermira and Lou that I know it is free sometimes.
Everybody shut up!
That's the baby sister.
Excuse me. This is the bride and groom's night. Now, I'm her oldest uncle. I'm asking everybody to keep it down. Have some respect for the bride and groom.
Quiet.
I appreciate you all's love. I appreciate you all's fight to stay together, loving one another, showing the kids what it means to be a family. Jermira, I've watched you grow. I mean, just grow. Into a beautiful, beautiful woman. Like, you are beautiful. Lou, thank you. Thank you so much for loving her and for showing her that even through all of the things that she's been through, tough times, long times, that there's somebody there for her at all times. When it's not me, when I can't be there right away, I appreciate her. Jermira, I am always there for you. Like, there's not anything that you can't get me for. Love. Like, I will go to the ends of the earth for you, for my siblings, my children, my family. I want y'all to enjoy this night, but also know that if there's anything you ever need, a shoulder to cry on, a ear to listen, like, I'm here, I'm always going to be here, there's nothing that you can't experience.
And that's where I
I met her at a show, and from that night, we went to the bar after and hit it off like no other. You know, we left a drink. The whole night, we were out here, fucking it up. So then the next morning, we FaceTime, and we were on FaceTime forever, talking about everything, recapping the whole night. And from then, it just turned into things like cutting the entire line on my birthday for Tequila Cowboy just to be on the bowl for literally 1 second. To just sitting in Mannyland, drinking all night, listening to music, laughing so hard no matter what, all the time. If you guys know her, you know that her friendship, trust, loyalty is not easily earned at all. But once you have it, like, nothing can compare to that at all. I have watched you both pour everything you have into this relationship for so long. Literally for so long. You guys have built this amazing family, amazing relationship, amazing life after all these years. And I will just forever be so grateful for you two to bring me into your family. You guys include me in everything, every holiday, every event. You guys always let me tag along, and I will forever be so appreciative to you guys. I love watching you go through every milestone that you guys hit, and I just can't wait to see like what the future holds for you guys. Hopefully lots of cookouts, Cards Against Humanity, where I'm a sore loser. I'm a sore loser in the backyard. One more child, I'll say that.
Lesson number one.
long as my daughter happy, my three grandkids is happy, and I see it in them, it's like, I can't even explain it, but they are so happy around their parents.
Yes.
That's all I have, sir. That's it. That's the only thing in my mind. I did not know it was going to be like this, but it's like this. And I'm happy that it's like this. This is what I wanted for my baby. Nothing more than for her to be happy. I seen it from, I have seen it. My wife, as she guided her daughter and her son to be where they are today. I was there with her to make this happen. And I'm proud of myself. Proud of my kids.
Amen. Proud of your wife.
I love my wife. Amen. I'm proud of my wife. Amen. I love my daughter. I'm proud of her husband. That's where we at right now.
That's right.
Today. I don't have anything else to say. I love y'all.
Threefold cord is not quickly broken. So it takes you, Jermira, and the Holy Ghost. Always keep the Holy Ghost in everything you do. Don't ever think that the word competition will come into your marriage. What you have is hers, what you have is his. And you guys love each other and honor that. And always walk in love. Always keep each other first. The Bible says a man has to give himself for his wife. And I believe he has shown that he's willing to give himself for you. A lot of men will not do what he's done today. That's very respectful today. A lot of guys just want to shack up with women, just want to live with women. I commend you highly, Stephon. I commend you for that. Because it's not easy to do. A lot of men won't do it. You guys love each other. I love you guys. Anything you need, you guys know you can always call me.
You guys take care of each other.
Beautiful kids. I got the best wife I've ever asked for.
Yes, sir.
But look,
It make it better when we got people like y'all, you know what I'm saying, that help this shit out, real shit. Y'all help this out, you know what I'm saying? I got so emotional because I just looked out in the crowd and it was everybody that we both wanted to be here today. You know what I'm saying? Support. You know what I mean? And that meant a lot. You know what I mean? That meant so much to us. You know what I mean? So thank you, all y'all. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All y'all. I love all y'all. Real shit. We did this because we have support like y'all. And thank you for coming out for us. And I just want to say y'all, thank you again. And we love y'all.
We love you. Thank you.
Play that fucking music, white boy. One more thing. Give it up to my DJ. This dude been DJing my party since I was in middle school. Now he's doing my wedding. Give it up for Gary. Since I was in middle school, he been DJing my parties. Now he's doing my wedding. Full circle. That's the type of love I'm talking about, yo. That's the type of love I'm talking about, yo. Love y'all, man.
Time go, but you two, I've seen it,
I have looked and I have watched, even though we thought you was a runaway bride the other day. Because she wasn't answering that phone. We was like, does she need the country? But it's been fantastic. You know, I have two beautiful daughters who has given me all these beautiful babies. Son-in-law, you know, that has just been there for us. Husband who's been there for us. And, you know, just extended family. Just people around us that we can call family. And it's just been awesome just watching it. Here's my nephew right here, my brother right here. Holding me up. Holding me up. You know, holding me up. You know, we have a, what's name, Jimmy? Okay. Our great aunt, great aunt. We love you. And we're glad you was able to be here with us.
God is good.
Amen. Come on.
Anybody? We have family from Connecticut here with us. Family first.